All in all, almost 600 children participated in the quest for the 18 finalists, from whom the national champion would emerge. Who will win the championship of the third South Asian Spelling Bee?
Rocks and oxen and hill for vacation.
And what does that mean?
I forgot.
Aerolithology.
Czechoslovakia.
Florilegium. Kierkegaardian.
Abdicate. Syzygy.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Combinating. Carmen Dragon. Induvium.
Miscellaneous. Slap.
Bourgeoisie.
Floralegium.
Jabberwocky.
I think the hardest word I've learned is mineralize.
Pfeffernish.
Ostentatious.
Pneumatic.
Precipitate.
Tchotchke.
Abecedarius.
Bill Dung's Roman.
The hardest word I've learned so far is braggadocio.
Blasphemously.
Pfeffernus.
Bull-legged.
It's like confusing to say.
Hippomonstrosa quipedaliophobia.
What does that mean?
Fear of long words.
The contest then moved to New York, where spellers battled it out for the slots in the finals.
I'm from Gadsden, Alabama, and I came to New York for the spelling bee.
I like to spell different words.
And it's really fun. It can motivate you to become, you know, like something you want to be when you're older.
I think it's definitely going to be intense.
It has, like, those silent, like, consonants.
Spelling can be used anywhere. Whatever career choice he has, it's going to help him everywhere.
G-R-A-F-F-I-T-I, graffiti.
Correct. Correct.
Mezzanine. M-E-Z-Z-A-N-I-N-E. Mezzanine.
That is correct. You're the winner.
I think everyone did such a great job. I'm really excited. I'll see you at the finals.
We won!
Now with six centers done, the Bee continued its quest in New Jersey on July 17th and DC Metro on July 18th.
This is my first time.
I'm 8 years old.
I am 6 years old.
The hardest I ever learned is Slavic languages.
Italian. There were silent letters and vowels at the end of words, which are hard to tell.
MetLife is doing a great job in providing this platform and all the other sponsors.
This is knowledge, entertainment, and excitement all bundled together.
Admiral. A D M I R A L. Admiral.
That is correct. Lambrequin.
Lambrequin. L-A-M-B-R-E-Q-U-I-N, Lambrequin?
That's correct.
That is correct.
Thank you.
Well, this was my first time here at South Asian Spelling Bee, and so I didn't expect to be the winner, but I'm glad I am. See you at the finals.
I study a lot more words.
I print some of the words, and then I practice them, and I practice like 5,000 of them.
I like Greek words.
The hardest would be from French, and the easiest I would say would be from Spanish.
One of the problems I've had so far is like I pronounce words differently than they're supposed to be pronounced, so. I'm not sure, this is the way I read things. It's different.
The first thing, it encourages them to learn more and more words, you know, increase their vocabulary and also develop an interest in reading, which is very important, right, at a very beginner stage.
I'm going to win. No, I'm going to win.
D-I-S-C-I-P-L-I-N-E, discipline.
That is correct.
Onychophagy.
O-N-Y-C-H-O-P-H-A-G-Y, onychophagy.
That's correct.
I got out and my mom and dad appealed to because there was a homonym, and so. And so the judges were kind enough to allow me back in, and then I won.
The last and final center was Boston, where spellers from the New England area got together for a spell-off on July 24th. 2009 South Asian Spelling Bee champ Akshat Shekhar hosted the event and gave valuable tips to the parents and spellers.
This is my first time, actually. Even if I didn't win, I thought that maybe I'd get a little practice, so next year I'd do a little better.
I like having some friendly competition and the way, like, you feel good after you accomplished a lot.
We emphasize on education, so this kind of events would help them learn
different kind of skill set, which is not taught in school.
Exfoliate. E X F O L I A T E exfoliate.
That's correct.
Angioplasty. A N G I O P L A S T. Y, angioplasty.
That's correct.
Teleological. T-E-L-E-O-L-O-G-I-C-A-L. Teleological.
That's correct.
We have a champion.
I knew all the words in the end.
I think it's a pretty good way to, you know, end the summer.